Rachna Murli Narayanan, Performing Arts. And Satvik Chiluveru, Performing Arts. Request you to kindly stay back on stage for the next set of awards. Ladies and gentlemen, we now move to the awards for academic excellence for our middle school. To honor our young scholars, we have the Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam GIS Award. At the first place, we have Devanshi Patnaik. Mansi Chopdekar. Riya Ghosh. At second place, we have Noel Matthew Isaac. At third position, we have Akhil Nair. And Ashi Chauhan. For CBSE Grade 7, we have at first position Anushka Gaikwad. At second position, Vijay Venkatesh Rao. Third position, Tejasvi Shitole. And Arushi Khandelwal. For CBSE Grade 8, we have at first position Kinjal Shah. Second position, Sanjana Ravi Krishnan. Position Asta Chauhan. And Riddhi Bhatnagar. For IGCSE Grade 8, we have at first position Swarnima Sarkar. Second position, Kritika Balasubramanian. And third position, Panan Bali. Awardees from the Queenstown campus for CBSE Grade 6 are Sanjukta Saha at first position. At second position, we have Shiv Kumar Girish Kumar. And third position, Ayushi Garg. For CBSE Grade 7, we have at first position, Sandarya Krishnan. Second position, Swapnil Das. And at third position we have Shubham Vinod Saraf. For CBSE Grade 8, we have Murali Kaushik at the first position. The parent is here to receive the award. And the second position for Ashwini Venkatesh. Not lagging behind, we now have IGCSE Grade 8 awardees. The first position backed by Utkarsh Datta. And third position shared by Aishwarya Nair. And Sagarika Raman. A round of applause once again for all the winners. Thank you, sir. We request you again to please stay back for the next category of awards. This award recognizes in our students not only academic brilliance but also co-curricular excellence, leadership and entrepreneurial skills. The versatile youngsters to bag the award for all-round excellence are from the East Coast campus, Dipali Venkatesh. And Noel Isaac Matthew. The awardees at the Queenstown campus are Leela Sharma, and Anurag Singh Rawat. Thank you, sir, for presenting the award. I request you to kindly take your seat. It is an evening of celebration, and to add to the celebration, I now call upon the students of the East Coast campus to present in truly Indian classical style the famous Thillana. Thillana was composed by His Highness Sri Swadi Thirunal. He is known as the king among musicians and the musician among kings. This piece is set to Rag Dhanashri. The students have been trained under the guidance of Mr. Sabarigiri.
Thank you.